Let's crack straight into it.
Yes.
Getting hold of my breath right now. Done.
I believe I found Leatherman's.
Godsworn.
I don't have to live now. I just have to survive a factory raid, but... Are they scavs or players? You know what I didn't do? I didn't bring my factory key. If I didn't get that spawn, there was no way I was going to get that down. They're to my right. They're in the corridor on top of the thing. Close the door there. That's the top bit up there. I don't really want to run from him. If they got NVGs, I should be able to shoot them in the face and they'll die. I've got buckshot.
You add filter to OBS so you can see something. All right, you ready? Pull something. Ya. You didn't believe me, chat. I reckon that grenade got him. Oh fuck, that was a bad nade. I think that nade did. Yep. If I wanted gear the whole time, all I had to do was go to factory nighttime with a shotgun and a flashlight, and I would have been laughing. Drop the shoddy. Why? Fun. What a crack up. So guys, thanks for watching another video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up, subscribe for future content. I do stream on Twitch every day of the week, so go down the link below, give me a follow there. If you've got any Tarkov questions, feel free to hit me on my live stream or down in the comments below. And lastly, I'll see you next time.